mom in the hallway.
This coming weekend, the Toronto Blue Jays will be at Globe Life Field for a three-game series tomorrow night. Rangers and Blue Jays play at 7:05 for the first 15,000 fans. Overseeing a Jacob DeGrom bobblehead is the third of a series of three Rangers City Connect bobbleheads. Rangers and Blue Jays play at 3:05 Saturday afternoon. Then on Sunday, game time is 1:35 for the first 15,000 fans. Receive a Rangers lobby hat. For tickets for the series for the Blue Jays, call 972-RANGERS or visit TexasRangers.com. In the latest Major League Baseball All-Star balloting update, Marcus Semien will be All-American at second baseman. Shortstop Corey Seager, third baseman Josh Young, and Rangers catcher Jonah Heim all in second place in their positions.
We'll be right back.